for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the... It's coming at you. I'll get back to it then.
Morse Mutual, how can I be of service? I'll look into it.
What brings you in today? Better than when she came in, that's for sure.
told them. I'm sure they got a really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
weren't that the race you won, like, third in?
Girl, if I'd known you was watching, I'd have smoked all of food.
Oh, dude, y'all need your mama to watch you play?
Hey,
hold on. Lost puppy right here.
Hey, what's up? You hear the noise and come to take a look? It get kind of loud in here, don't it?
Hey, don't worry. Almost everybody's welcome.
As long as you ain't a cop.
Yo, Betty! You a pit, bruh. I'll see you in a minute. Uh-huh.
You know Benny? That boy go hard, yo. The hardest. And this right here, this is Mimi. She pretty much runs the joint.
Welcome to the LS Car Meet, the heart of the scene.
And I'm Hal. Hey, have we met? I don't know. Everyone looks familiar to me. Especially if I clocked him in my rear view.
Don't worry about him. He's kind of obnoxious.
Hey, that's what this place is all about. Be who you want to be. Tuner, modder, stock car racer, obnoxious as a motherfucker. Express yourself. We got the fastest cars, bikes, trucks, burnouts, donuts, straight lines, all of it. Only thing we don't got is...
beef. We leave that shit at the door.
Do talk some shit, but he right. Only gunshots you gon' hear in here be some fool's burble tune.
Look around all you like. See some cars, meet some people, get wild. But if you wanna get involved with any of the facilities, you gotta sign up with my girl.
This is my spot. Come find me here.
Oh, shit. Who's that with Susanna?
Oh, dude came in earlier. He's from out of town.
Baby doll, you leaving already?
We got some work to do. Can't be sitting out here stunting all day.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, this my new man. This is Hal.
What up, though, young player?
Hey, good to meet you. You look familiar. I know you from somewhere.
I just got one of them faces. Don't even worry about it. Just worry about the job at hand. That shit moving.
Yeah, that sound mad nasty,
hey,
man.
You
know
that
noise.
That business proposition? If anyone gonna know a driver with a workshop, it's you, girl.
I'm working on it. It's percolating. Just leave it to me, okay?
Don't take too long. We finna get it started here.
I know.
Okay. Peace.
Left a mark for life.
What was that about?
I'm trying to put a crew together.
Huh.
She's got this list of jobs. Some serious shit. Gonna need a crazy-ass wheelman and someone to run it. You down for it, Hal?
Oh, you know, I got that ticket last week. I ain't trying to lose my license. Hey, what about you, King? You trying to roll with those folks, hit some licks? Might be just your thing. Oh, shit. Someone's throwing up smoke. Gotta get this for the feed.
Hey, go on. Enjoy yourself. If you want to sign up, I'll be here. If you want to get in with those two, get yourself an auto shop.
All right, so I came inside here. Where everybody at that's inside here? Oh, see. But my car, I drove it in. Oh, I see.
I caught up with Seth. Sounds like a job.
I don't know if you got done with that long ass intro story they just did. Where's my car, man? Are you sure you want to purchase it at all? Oh, 50,000.
All right, you're in.
A new prize ride is available. Complete the prize ride challenge. Repetition level, yeah. My repetition level is 1. All right, with my card. That song crazy as hell right now, man. Yo, where my car at? I gotta call in, bro. Alright, fuck it. So I call in. I don't remember the name of that shit.
You need
need something, huh? One of your rides?
I don't even know what they're doing here. Your personal vehicle is already inside Lost LS Meat. Car Meat, return it to storage. The vehicle selection and reservation menu if you wish to request another vehicle.
Okay.
Where is that? Oh, it's right here, it's right here. Alright, what do I do now? I can pop my trunk and all that. And then do what? I'm about to get out this game, man. This shit ass. I'm about to get out this shit. Fuck you and delete this shit. Do what you do. I'm dead. Okay. I'll turn the lights on now. Remote bomb. Well, I can blow it up in here. Oh, I didn't modify the bomb on my shit. I'm gonna go put the bomb on my shit and blow it up. It's out here. Ain't nobody never did that before. Yes, you can. You gotta try it. Wait, can I pull my gun out? Oh, I can't even pull my gun out. How somebody kick you? Trying to race. To racing? I don't own no booty shit. Alright, let's race. Show vehicle option. Well, I can't drive around in here. I can just rev up my engine. I wonder if I could do my wheelies, my muscle car. I know how to drive my car. This game is stupid, man. It pisses me off. I'm about to exit. This nigga said we gonna offer the test drive your car. Oh man, I'm mad I ain't listen to the little cutscene though, man. I wanted to listen to it. I wasn't paying attention. I just figured he was gonna bring out a big rapper. Oh, I was wondering who that was sitting there with that fro. They look. I wasn't listening to what they were saying. I ain't look like no Ludacris, but. Alright, we'll be racing it. What's... Where they at? Alright, you get it right.
clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll get there as soon as I can.
Yo, these those racers
with a checkpoints you mad far from each other.
I don't know how to do these, man.
I never did these, so I ain't that good.
All right, now I know. That shit was too much ass. I'm gonna stay around now. Yeah, who that? Who was that? He trying to damage the shit. Yo, he was on the fence.
Yo, that shit was funny, yo.
Yeah.
Yo, 8,000. Man, how that happen? Damn. That's crazy. That's funny.